I'm Max Massey. The time now is 7:23 a.m. One man dead after being hit by a train early this morning. This was the scene just after midnight at the train tracks near Madonna, Lacoste, and Shepherd Road. That's on the far southeast side. Bexar County Sheriff's deputies on the scene tell us a man was walking on the tracks with someone else. That's when he was hit and killed by the train. Paramedics did arrive, but it was too late. The man in his 30s was pronounced dead on the scene. Now to the latest on the pandemic, local health officials reporting 1,032 new COVID-19 cases here in Bexar County. As of Wednesday, the total number of cases since the pandemic hit us here at home, 76,750. Six more people died, bringing the total to 1,343. And take a look around your home and name all the things you see. Some may be a TV, couch, rug, and curtains tomorrow in GMSA. Why experts say these items could be dangerous and could cause health conditions. Weather and traffic are next.